can, but only one of them can return to sing again next week. One of them will be leaving the competition tonight. That decision in the hands of Louis, Talisa, Nicole and Gary. I'm going to ask each of them who they want to send home tonight in the event of a tie. We go to deadlock. We revert to the public vote. Judges, it's time to judge. And I need a decision. Nicole, coming to you first. Remember the act, you are sending home, please. Remember the act, you're sending home.
Caroline, you are a beautiful and effortless singer and country singer. I respect your style, but obviously I have to stick with my boy because I do believe in him. So the act, I'm sending home.
Gary, coming to you next. Remember the act, you're sending home, please.
Caroline, thank God you got to sing like that, because this makes this decision incredibly easy for all the judges. Rylan, I'm glad you learned the trick that if you pull the mic away, we don't hear what you're singing. I'm glad to say that the act that I'm sending home tonight is Rylan.
What a piece. Talisa, coming to you next. Name of the act, you're sending home, please.
Look, the truth of the matter is, I absolutely love Rylan as a performer and as an entertainer. Every time we step to the stage, I am entertained. And with Caroline, I think she has an amazing voice. And the reason that she's in the bottom is because there's so many other amazing voices, and she's probably got
lots
of
money. I need a note, Lisa. I've got
to push them. But I have to base it on that performance being a singing competition. And it actually hurts me to say it, but I have to send home Rylan. I'm sorry.
Okay, Louis, I need an answer, and I need one quickly. Here's the situation. If you want to send Rylan home, he's going now. You go with Caroline, we go to deadlock. Over to you.
Caroline, I love country music, and I love what you bring to the competition. I loved your performance last night.
I need
tonight,
an answer.
You sung your heart out. You absolutely, I love what you did with that song. Rylan, you're the entertainment factor. I love
Louis,
what you did.
Who are you sending home? We're running out of time. I need a name. Now, Louis. It's easy.
It's
easy.
It's so hard.
Louis, make the call. I need a name now.
It's not easy. It's not entertainment.
We've got a call up there, Louis. We need a name.
What did I say?
Yeah, just send me home, Louis. Tell me now. Louis, now.
Really difficult one. I love Caroline's voice. I love his entertainment.
We appreciate that, Louis, but we need an answer now. Louis, the name of the act you're sending home.
It's like that person.
If you go with Ryan, Louis, Ryan's going home. If you opt to send Caroline home, we go to deadlock. The name of the act you're sending home.
I'm going to go. It's Caroline, I want to keep Caroline.
So, you're going to send home Rylan?
I want to
send
Rylan, I want to send
Caroline. Louis, are you sending home Louis? Louis, the name of the act sending home, what did you just say?
I want to take it to deadlock.
So, two votes each. You have to send home Caroline, we're going to deadlock. The judges have failed to reach a majority vote, which means they've lost their power to decide. We'll now revert to the earlier public vote. Of the two of you, the act who received the fewest votes will be going home tonight. I have that information for you. Okay, Ryan, Caroline, this is it. The act who received the fewest votes from the public and who's leaving the competition is... You can see the reaction of the audience. How are you feeling?
I'm okay. I'm glad Rylan's got a shot because, you know, he's been given a bit of a tough time. He is a nice guy.
Speak to Caroline later on, and thank you so much. Give it up for Caroline.